neck and normal tissue replaces the resected right thyroid. A small hypoechogenic area can be seen, which may correspond to the remnant of the lobe. There isn't any thyroid tissue, only connective tissue can be found in the left thyroid bed. The esophagus can be seen as an inhomogeneous hypoechogenic mass dorsal to the econormal connective tissue.